This difficult aria gives a good example of the sweet and expressive voice that made Beverly Sills the queen of American opera. Beverly Sills' big break into fame took place in 1966 when she performed Cleopatra in Handel's Julius Caesar.
Get the full story and learn English at voaspecialenglish.com.